The Devil Wears Prada has a new boss.
You think this has nothing to do with you?
Vanessa Williams will be playing Miranda Priestly in the stage musical version of the early 2000s classic film.
It's almost scary how easy this is.
Meryl Streep was nominated for an Oscar when she originated the role for the movie.
That wasn't a question.
But since we've already seen Williams play an intimidating editor-in-chief on Ugly Betty, we know she's gonna crush this on stage, right?
Buy tickets or something.